think I might have missed episode. Episode one? Oh, episode two. Okay, never mind. That was episode two. It's a little bit of goofing. That's fine. Okay, I have a plan for this creeper. Lava, so I can get obsidian. Either a dungeon or someone was here. This one next. I'm just gonna enchant everything. Surface level enchants. Current time, except for that one, because I can't help myself. I have the gear to make power 3, so instead I'm going to make a sharpness 2. But I don't see myself meleeing for a good while. like the one spot where I would have taken damage from that. That's where I landed. Okay. I will soon be achieving diamond chestplate. Yeah, my inventory's full. Throw that out, throw that out. Over there. Okay. Is it 8 vein? No. Sat. Let's see. Go ahead and make that. I don't know about Proj Prot on a helmet though. I could, but I think instead I'm gonna make another bow. Second man chance. Yeah. So Proj, I can get Proj Prot too. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Let's get some more levels. Daytime. Make life a bit easier down here. I need 8 levels. That's what I need. Da-da-da! Another gold vein on this side, I think, right? It's all the way over there, though. There you go. I do reckon I run into somebody at some point. There's no way I'm the only person who thinks to run out to the slimy crack. Did I get that? I should get that. Some water on the coffee. Freaking spacebar. Water makes it so difficult sometimes.
To join his channel.
Hey. Alright, I'll leave for you guys.
Just
have fun.
So much,
see you soon.
See you. here.
Oh,
I'm getting like a glitch right now, and like I keep hearing blocks placing.
Oh, do you? I heard that's like a glitch that happens in this version of texture packs.
Yeah, it like keeps happening to me a lot, and it was driving me insane. And then I came out, and you were actually here.
Oh, yeah, I think it does mean someone is like in your area when it happens, but like they're not as close as it sounds. Have you an enchanted?
There's so many slimes. I'm not enchanted, no.
Oh, right. I do have enchants, so. I'm willing to share. I just broke a block to the void. Let me clog that up. I don't really.
I only have 2 gold as well. I haven't really done much since I came down here.
Yeah.
I basically got down here at night time and it was full of mobs. So.
Oh yeah, I got here before any mobs spawned, so I think I was the first one in this area.
Yeah, you might have been. I think I was like the first or either the first or the second person to get teleported. Because I got teleported really early. I found Colin quite early on, and then I got teleported, so I was like, okay, we're not aligned anymore then.
Any area that we can mine to be...
There's diamonds up there.
Oh yeah, get those. We can mine up to those, that and hook up to the gold, probably.
I was so sad earlier as well. I found a ruined portal pretty much as soon as I got here.
Mm-hmm.
And I couldn't mine it because I couldn't find my iron.
Oh really?
And then I realized I was looking for iron ore, but it's obviously raw iron in this version.
Mm-hmm.
So I went back and found it again. And when I got to it, I mined it, but then it fell to the bottom of the ruined portal, and it fell into the lava.
Mm-hmm.
So I just lost the gold block that I was trying so hard to get.
That sucks.
Do you have a bow yet, by the way?
I do. I also have... I found a mine shaft, so I have some string that I can...
Oh, nice.
...throw you.
I saw some wooden planks up there before I saw you, and I wasn't sure if it was a main shaft or if it was a player.
Oh, that was probably me, actually, because I've been using wood planks to get around. I found a mine shaft in the first world.
Oh, there's diamonds up there, but it's in a really bad position. It's like behind like a wall of lava.
Oh. Well.
I don't have water, by the way, as well down here, so I need to find water because
oh.
I placed water underneath a gravel block and it updated and. It killed my water source.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna get that gold all the way up there, but I'm gonna get this gold over here.
Seems like there's so many more diamonds on the other side.
There is, yeah, isn't it? I think being here first is probably a good thing.
Yeah. It definitely is, because like, you can get like so OP from the crack. Cool. I need to make another iron pickaxe before I can mine this.
I pretty much just figured as soon as I get teleported, I'm just gonna beeline. Either I find an ally or I'm the first one there. And
yeah, that's what I wanted to do as well, was come straight to the crack, but I spawned quite far away from it, and then I spent a lot of time with the ruined portal, and also I've spawned at a village.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't get like any books from the village, though. There was like nothing there.
Ah, I got I only have one book, which is, that's okay.
I have 3 leather, 9 sugarcane.
Oh, okay.
So I can make 3 books.
Yeah. Let's see.
Oh, I don't even need to smelt that iron for a pickaxe. I had plenty of smelted iron on me.
How about you enchant real quick?
Yeah, I'm just gonna mine these diamonds and then I can head into that. If you wanted like a safe place down there somewhere.
I mean, right here is a pretty safe place.
I almost burned a diamond there.
As long as we trust each other, not to knock each other. I'm definitely
not. Yeah, I trust you.
Okay. Throw another chance right here. And right here. Here's a Prot 1 helmet I had.
Thanks. Can you toss me 1 string as well, please?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, there.
Oh, well, once the server comes back.
I'm standing on a ledge right next to lava.
I really...
And I don't have water.
I swear to God, if you spawn back in and just drop into lava and die.
That would be really sad.
Alright, I'm gonna log back in. Oh, I fell. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I only took 1 heart for that.
Oh, what? Well, like, run. It's spreading.
Oh.
I have come at a not good opportunity.
I respawn. I was on a ledge above lava, and spawned back on, and the blocks that I placed above the lava are gone, so I spawned in lava.
Do you have my enchantment table?
I don't have the enchant table. I have your iron helmet. I have the diamonds that are still there, even though I mined them already.
The enchant table is gone.
The diamonds have duplicated, so we can make a new one with the duplicated diamonds. That is very odd. I'm like scared to go up there and try and mine those diamonds again.
Yeah. There's some gold over that we missed. Let's get that.
I don't even know if these diamonds are real. I hope they are. Okay, I'm gonna try and head back up there. I was about to say we lost enchants, but like I probably shouldn't say anything because people will know that we're both allies.
Well, I said it. Yeah, that's a good point. Oh, okay. That's a good point. They'll know that. I already said it, but
yeah, they'll know that you lost it, but they won't know that we lost it.
I'm gonna DM forward. Let's see. What is it? It's a slash player tell. How do you DM?
As Minecraft tell.
Oh, okay. Okay. I messaged Ford about it.
Okay. There's not a lot on this wall, I'm just running through it right now. There's gold up there, actually.
Yeah. I think if the gold is like super high, I'm gonna go for it, but...
This might be an explored area, actually. I don't know, it's like... kinda weird looking. Yeah, I got a bit more gold up there. Did you get a lot of apples, by the way?
I have 3 on me right now.
Okay, I tried to get some apples, but the rate seemed quite low.
Yeah, they are kind of low. I'll have to make a hoe, I think, at some point.
Anybody lost anything? Yeah.
Yeah. Does that... I'm supposed to DM. This is KD or Ford.
The server froze again?
Yep.
I'm kind of stuck here, by the way.
Leading him away. Finding things in the crack is kind of scary because of the whole, you know, void. access just by breaking